crypto development in Turkey. Murat Çetinkaya, head of the Central Bank of Turkey, commented on the developments of digital currencies in the country. He said that they are watching the developments in this area and added that he thinks cryptocurrencies may contribute to financial stability if designed well. Not long ago, Banking Regulation and Supervision Agency announced to set a group to study blockchain technology.